know, dude. I think everybody's all jealous and shit, cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show. Drop the mic, walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, "What's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby." They're all like, "Oh my god, it's him! Becky, oh my fucking god, it's him!" I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock. Please, Marshall, please let me suck your cotton. And by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous, especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes, all the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry, cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Kanavi tried to pull a knife on me, cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is the light for me, and all the other guys just despise me because
these chicks don't even know the name of my band. But they're all on me like they want a whole hand. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
My band, 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 my
band. You just wanna see a nigga backwards, don't you? Hey dad, how come we don't rap our pros and smash these vocals and do a performance? But we in a band and he in a tour bus. You know I'm a autograph, you's a liar. No, I'm swill.
Oh, I thought you were conniving.
What the hell is wrong with that dressing room? Cause I should've looked smaller than a decimal. See, I know how to rap, it's simple, but all I did was read a Russell Simmons book. So I'm more intact, trying to get on the map, doing jumping jacks while getting whipped on my back.
Look at them little punk ass thinking he the shit.
Yeah, I know, man, by himself taking on a flip.
Hey, I thought we had an interview with DJ Clue.
No, I had an interview, not you two.
You gonna be late for sound check.
I ain't going to sound check.
Man, our mics are screwed
up. His always sound best. You know what, man? I'ma say something.
Hey, yo, M.
You got something to say?
Man, man.
I thought you was about to tell him off, man. What's up?
Man, I'ma tell him what I feel like it, man. Shut up. You ain't even back me up. We supposed to be cool.
Man, I was about to talk right after you.
Oh,
I swear.
Man.
I swear, man.
I should cut his mic off when the music starts. Ready to snap on a dumbass fan every time I hear.
Hey, dude, I love your band.
We in a band, bitch. We don't play instruments. Riot 90 and we only get 10%. And these guys acting funny in the area code.
Broke game, man.
Bitch, carry on. Can't make it to the stage. Security in my way.
God damn it, I'm sick of his group. On top of me to go solo and make some loot. I told you I made the beats and wrote all the raps to a con artist. Slip me some crack. Lose Yourself video, I was in the back. Superman video, I was in the back. For the media, I got some suggestions. Fuck Marshall, ask us the questions like who is D12, how we get started.
But what about Eminem?
Bitch, are you retarded? Anyway, I'm the popperest guy in the group. Big ass stomach, bitches think I'm cute. Flicky told me to do sit-ups to get buff. Did 2.5 and couldn't get up. Fuck D12, I'm out of this band. I'm about to start a group with the real white.